very simple. Been removed, okay, we do, but I ain't finishing. Can I slide with you? Spend the night with you. Just let me write, and you dripping for my signature. I feel like your body inspired my intentions. We left the squad hanging, it's only time with us. You know I vibe different, cause you know my mind different. Her eyes say in my room, my body say in heaven, no lie.
Tell me what you want, I go repeat. Tell me what you need, I go deep, deep, deep. When I fall in love, I go deep, deep, deep. You could copy that like a CC, yeah. You look like you need proper. Come get this vitamin D power, power. Be ready to touch when I reach it, yeah. I go eat it up, I know vegan, yeah. I make that thing go wild. I go make that thing run water. I go make you sing my song. There's a meeting in my bed. In my bed.
Hey, you guys. Welcome back or welcome to another video. Period.
You're such a man. You got the
y'all, how y'all doing? How y'all mama them? How everybody doing, girl? Y'all, the skin is giving what it's supposed to give. Like, okay, skin, we see you, we see you. But hey y'all, it is Sunday, so I just ended the vlog that's already up, that y'all should have already seen that, but I ended that vlog this morning. Y'all, I was supposed to come back on here and like start the vlog off earlier, and I had other stuff planned that I wanted to do today, but listen, y'all, my head was pounding. I got up on the couch and I slept for hours on that couch. Like, I guess I had to like rejuvenate, because as you can see from the last vlog, after the party yesterday, I went to sleep like 5 o'clock. So we was here till like 5 o'clock in the morning, and when they left, I went straight to sleep. I was up at 11 something. Like, I mean, that's a good enough amount of hours, but from drinking, partying, not taking no nap at all yesterday, like being up since early yesterday morning, like I think I was up since 8 o'clock yesterday. Yesterday, because I had to go and turn in that rental. So yeah. So being up from 8 o'clock yesterday morning all the way up until 5 o'clock, like, and waking up back up at 11 is just a big ass no. So when you get that message, when that direct deposit hit, honey. But yeah, so I guess I was just tired. My body just had to do. Sorry, y'all. I guess I was just tired. Like, my body had to get its rest. And that's just what it was. So I got up like 8 o'clock. My boyfriend brought us something to eat home. And yeah, so I slept basically the whole day. But as y'all can see right now, it is 10:35. And I earlier today, I had washed one load of clothes and that was it. But I'm finna put on some of my scrubs. I'm finna wash some of my scrubs for tomorrow and get prepared for Monday morning, girl. Ooh, this camera get heavy. But yeah, so that is what's going on. Me and my girl out here, she being very needy today. I don't know what's going on with her. But yeah, y'all, we never did the gingerbread house competition yesterday, so I guess we're gonna do that next weekend. But listen, all the stuff is still here. Of course, my boyfriend had to eat out some of the Skittles, but everything is still here, all the chip, all the dip. I guess we wasn't focused on that because we had so much food yesterday, which I forgot to show y'all in last vlog. We had a lot of food. My mama brought pizza, 2 boxes of pizza. We had seafood pasta, seafood Alfredo, I guess that's what it's called. We had meatballs, we had wings, we had deviled eggs, all kinds of stuff. And I guess we was too focused and having fun on the drinks and the games. Like, we didn't even have time to do the gingerbread house or didn't eat none of the chip and dip. Like, I got 1, 2, 3, 4 bags of chips and 2 things of dip. And I still got a lot of drinks. So we just going redo it next, or the weekend coming, so y'all probably see it in this vlog. But yes, y'all, that is what's going on. I really don't have much. I even drank some coffee this morning to try to like get myself together so that I can be productive today, and that didn't work out. So Yeah. All I did was one load of clothes, finish editing that vlog, watch some TV, play with Penelope. And after that, my ass went to sleep till 8 o'clock. Like, yeah. But y'all, y'all see I'm in my Target robe. I love this robe, y'all. I do. And if y'all, like, listen, make sure y'all go get y'all one, okay? Because it's so freaking comfortable. Y'all, so right now I just warmed up me some food that I had because my family left all the leftovers at my house. So, yeah, I warmed up me some food. I am drinking Sprite mixed with some kind of citrus something drink that my cousin them found. So yeah, what we was using for chaser, so I got it mixed in my Sprite, y'all, and it's so good. So yeah, I'm chilling. Like, I love the vibes right now, like the Christmas tree with the lights, the lamps on. And do not mind them stockings, like they will not hang. Like, well, they will hang, but yesterday I'm not even gonna talk about it, but we got to get those fixed. So yes, y'all, and I'm finna watch, catch up on Sisters. Do y'all watch Sisters? I missed 2 weeks because it's just been a lot going on. So I'm finna catch up on those. I got 12 of them to watch, girl. And I'm just chilling right now, so. Mm-hmm. Y'all, it feels good. Fresh out the shower. And just relaxing, like, yeah. I still got a headache a little bit, but not bad. But it's like, it'll come and then it'll go. So, I don't know what's up with that. But yes, y'all, so, we finna watch some Sisters. I love Sisters, like, no, don't do that, Penelope. Y'all, Penelope been so needy lately. But yes, so I'm finna watch this and I'll talk to y'all, don't know when, but later. Bye, girl. Hey, y'all, good morning. Today is Monday and it is 11:14, girl. So I'm just checking in, saying hey. Right now, we just got out of all the morning meetings that we had today. So I'm back in my office, finna get started on my assessments. Today is kind of busy, but not really more than any other day. My boyfriend bought me Denny's, so that's what I'm about to eat. I'm about to eat my breakfast. And y'all, I'm pretty sure my boyfriend ate some of my food because... Okay, so don't mind that because I bit off that and ate some of the bacon. But this is all that it came with. Eggs, y'all, and I eat my eggs over medium, runny on the inside, whites cooked. This is how I eat my eggs only. And pancakes. But I think I'm missing like the potatoes. So either the actual potatoes or the hash browns. Like, I know this is not all what came with it. I'm convinced he ate some of it. Like, you can't tell me he didn't eat none of my food. But yes, y'all. So I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna get these assessments and stuff done. And then I may see y'all later. So bye, girl. Hey, y'all. Is y'all dogs obsessed with socks too, like mine's? Because, yeah, look at me in the bed. I know I look a mess with this damn bonnet on, but girl, the hair is not hairing today. So this is how we're gonna have to come on the camera. But hey, y'all, today is Tuesday. I feel like this vlog is gonna be shitty. I hope not. Because I haven't really been on camera like that, and it's because I haven't been doing much. Everything's pretty much been repetitive for the last 2 days, so I don't want to bore y'all. Making sure my door is locked. But yeah, so today is Tuesday. I'm just getting home not that long ago. My days have been very long at work. Just the normal, but that's okay because I'm getting paid for every last second, so it doesn't even matter. But yeah, I am home and I'm finna eat. My boyfriend bought me some lemon pepper wings from this seafood place. When he said he was going to the seafood place, I'm thinking like seafood. I didn't think he was going to be buying me some wings, but I love wings, so it don't matter. I got out the shower, and so that's what's going on, y'all. I get my hair done the 22nd of December, and I'm just like, girl, can I wait that long? Or do I need to, like, I don't know. I'm thinking about taking the ponytail out and just putting my headband on, like, my scarf on, like I said before I was going to do. That's what's going on. I really want to bake my cookies because I still have not baked those cookies I bought. I have cookies, and the reason why, hear me out. I have cookies from the Christmas party that we had. My cousin baked a lot of cookies and nobody really ate them. So they're sitting up here. But the thing with that is I don't really care for chocolate chip cookies. I don't really care for chocolate, period. Fun fact about me, I don't like chocolate. The only time I will eat chocolate when it's... The only time I eat chocolate is when it's that time of the month. Other than that, I don't care for chocolate. So it's a whole thing of chocolate chip cookies. I'll be eating some like whenever I have a sweet tooth, but I don't like care for them. That's because I have nothing no sweet to eat. So I'm thinking about making my sugar cookies or either my cinnamon rolls. So, and I could even take the cinnamon rolls to work in the morning. Penelope being aggravating as usual. I uploaded my video today, my chit chat wind down video, and it's doing okay. But do y'all like the makeup tutorials or the makeup videos? Because I see that, I mean, I'm pretty sure I know everybody loved the vlogs, because not saying my vlogs in specific, but vlogs in general. I know a lot of people love vlogs, so vlogs get the more attention, and I noticed that I get the most views on my vlogs, and then my makeup videos be like little tiny. So I just want to know, do y'all like them? Because I love doing makeup videos. Like, I like sitting there talking, and yesterday's video was very fun to do because I was drinking, I was getting a little buzz, because I have like zero tolerance. Like, I mean, I have low tolerance when it comes to alcohol in any kind of way. So it was fun because I was a little tipsy and I was just talking out of my head. But yeah, so like I said, I'm finna eat my food. I'm finna chill with Penelope. I'm probably, and it's sad that I'm like really thinking about pulling out my work laptop to do work. Like, girl, you just left work. Like, I'll be pulling 12 hours on the daily. On the daily, sis. So you add it up. You tell me. But yeah. So, I don't know. I'll probably talk to y'all again tonight. If not, it'll be in the morning. I just wanted to talk to you guys. Today is Tuesday, and I wanted to jump on this camera today. I'm like, I'm not finna let this vlog be shitty. Like, I want my vlogs to be, I told y'all, y'all deserve top tier A1. Y'all, so I just ordered me the iPhone 13 Pro Max. I just think it's time for a new phone, because my phone doing what it want to do sometimes, and I'm sick of it. So, yeah, the only thing about it is I don't get it until the 29th, which is cool. But, yeah. Y'all, I didn't even eat all my wings. I didn't eat all my food. It's like I be hungry, but when it's time to eat, I cannot eat it all. But, yeah. So, I got the iPhone 13 Pro Max in silver. Y'all, it's me coming on here with this bonnet. Like, I'm probably gonna call it a night, y'all, and I'll see y'all in the morning or later on tomorrow, because I just don't got much going on, and I don't want to come on here with, like, you know, negative type of energy, you know. Not negative energy, because I don't have negative energy, but I don't want to come on here with like boring energy, you know. But this is, when you vlogging, this is like what you got to give, you know. I know tomorrow I got a long day, because I have personally 4 meetings to attend to tomorrow. 4. And I play a big part in all 4. So,
I wish I could just skip past Wednesday and go straight to Thursday.
Y'all, so let's be clear. She does not lay up on this couch with me ever. But she has been very clingy. Like, you hear her? So she wants me to basically hold on to her like this. That's what she wants, okay? And like when she's sleepy, lately she's been like crying to go upstairs and go to sleep. And like if it's too much noise, like how I'm talking now, like I was just watching TikTok, she just was crying. So like I just had to come on here and show that. Because y'all, I have a whole human being for a dog. Like you can't tell me.
Good morning, you guys. So I just, let's restart. Good morning, you guys. The sun is hitting a bit hard. Today is Wednesday, girl, and we is on our way to work, and I have no iced coffee, none. I ran out the coffee that I brought, so we ain't got none this morning, girl. I know I said I don't want Dunkin' Donuts, and like I really still right now don't want none, but I know today with all these damn meetings and I'm gonna need something. I need something to keep me sane because I'm already aggravated and I'm not even at work yet, so. But yes, y'all, it is 7:55. 7:57. Y'all, I am so irritated. Like, so irritated. So, today has not been a good day. I hate to complain because God woke me up this morning. And I hate to complain because I have it better than a lot of people, okay? I am very blessed. But today was not an ideal day for me, okay? So right now it's 10:04. I'm in McDonald's line. I'm getting me something to eat because, yeah, I need something quick to eat. I got off of work at like 8:30. And I had to go by the store before I went home. My boyfriend left my key, my house key, back in the next couple of cities, back where I work. So I have to go back because I forgot it. I was so tired. I was ready to get home and I was pedal to the metal. And I forgot to go and get my key. And so now I have to go all the way back and get my key and make it back home. And when I make it back home, I have to submit some stuff for work before 12 o'clock. Y'all, when I say I'm tired, I am beat. This time I really mean it. Like, this time I really, really mean it.
Y'all, wait. Before I go to bed, I almost forgot that to show y'all something. So I bought Penelope 2 toys for Christmas. And I bought me a journal. And I wanted to show y'all because her little toys is so cute. I want to give it to her now to see. But no, it's for Christmas. And don't tell me I'm doing too much or I'm being extra because y'all. But this is one of her toys that she got. And look at that. Look like it's more for Valentine's Day. But that is so cute. And then it does that. She gonna love that. And then I got this one that says, love you a latte. That's so cute. I'm gonna make that noise and squeak as well. Y'all, she gonna love it. I know she is. But this is the planner that I got, y'all. So it says, God glow.
It says God goals growing and glowing, and it's a 2022 planner, y'all. And I can't wait to write in this, because this is what all my, like, this is how I'm gonna set up my YouTube, like how I'm gonna set up my schedule for YouTube, because where is the page at? I like this right here. I mean, a lot of calendars, a lot of planners have it, but I just thought it was cute. And yeah, so this is what I'm gonna use for my YouTube, so that because I told y'all 2022, and also other stuff too, because I got some things that is brewing for January. So yeah, but yeah, I just want to show y'all this because it's so cute. It's just so minimalistic and so plain, and it was only $7.99. So this is what I'm most excited for. But yes, y'all, I wanted to get her stocking, but I can't remember where I seen those dog stockings from, because I'm gonna get her some, a lot of little stuff. But yeah, so, and don't be saying that I'm extra, because honey, I'm not. That is my child. But yeah, so I just got done finished editing the nighttime routine, and it's not really like a full nighttime in-depth routine. It's just like a montage type of thing, but I thought it would have been cute for me to do. And actually, y'all just don't know that that is what really like set my mood back, right? Because I told y'all earlier how I was like just upset and aggravated, and like in my mind I just like, why won't you record like a montage of your nighttime routine? I'm just like, oh, good idea. And that instantly put me in a good mood. So I'm feeling better right now. It's like 1 something, but I'm finna go to bed. I done already put Penelope ass up, because y'all, I swear, told y'all, she's just very needy. And yeah, so I just put her ass up, and that's it, y'all. I'm finna go to bed. I'm finna go to bed. I wanna upload it, but schedule it for tomorrow, so that I don't have to worry about it doing it in the morning. But this is a very short video, so I know it's gonna upload in no time. But yeah, so that's all. I wanted to come and show y'all my stuff. Also, yeah, that's it. I'll see y'all in the morning for this time.
Hey y'all, good morning. So I am running behind time, girl, but I wanted to come on here and say good morning. I'm on my way to work. You're probably like, girl, why are you not in scrubs? I decided to dress business casual today, because technically, really, that's what they want MDS coordinators to wear anyways, is business casual clothes. But like I say, I'm more comfortable in scrubs, just in case I have to get on the floor for anything, or if, oops, or if anything happens. I just feel more comfortable in scrubs. But I decided to wear business casual today because, ooh, look at the light. But because my regional corporate director, boss lady, she is taking the MDS coordinators at her buildings. She is all taking us out to lunch today at 1:15. So yeah, I decided to dress the part. But yeah, so I'm on my way to work. I just wanted to check in and say, hey girl, today's might be the last of this vlog. And yeah, because I want next week's to be, or this weekend and next week to be a separate vlog. But yeah, let me focus on this road and I'll talk to y'all later, girl.
Work is going okay so far. I just know I need my coffee. We just got out of all the meetings that we had today, and I was just like, I gotta get me some coffee. Yes, can I get a vanilla iced coffee?
A medium iced vanilla coffee? And that medium iced vanilla, you did want cream and sugar?
Yes, if I can get 4 creamers and 4 pumps of the liquid sugar.
Okay, and then yeah.
That'll be it.
All right, $8.85. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, so this is the restaurant.
The house of glory, la 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 la. Is the season
Y'all, I'm finna finally bake my cookies. Should I do the cookies or the cinnamon rolls? I don't know, I'm gonna take both of them out. But hey y'all, so I'm back at the house as you can tell. I wanna show y'all what I was wearing today. Nothing special, but let me see if I can get some light. But this is what I wore, something very chill. And as you can see, the pants zip up, but if you open them, excuse that basket, but if you open them, they're like flare out leggings. But yeah, this is what I wore today, just something very chill. Everybody was looking at me like, who the fuck is that? Because they never see me in clothes like this. But yeah, so I'm gonna take these clothes off, get in the shower, and do my nighttime routine. Y'all, if y'all have not watched my video, my realistic nighttime routine, make sure you go watch it, because that was very realistic. That was like not staged, not planned out, nothing. I just literally very realistic. But yeah, so that is what's going on. I can't wait to get my hair done, y'all. Oh my god, I can't wait. So you're gonna be well, 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 well. As y'all can see, I put back on this shirt, y'all, because it's so freaking comfortable and I love anything oversized. So yeah, girl, this is what we got on. I wanted to show y'all, so I told y'all, y'all seen where we went to this fancy ass restaurant. My job, corporate took us all out for lunch today, and y'all, they took us to this fancy restaurant and then they brought us a gift. Like, girl, let me show y'all what I got. Hold on, let me show y'all how I can do it this way. Okay. So this is the box. And I think the box is so cute, first of all. They bought us this focus. So when I open it, I'm just like, okay, what y'all got? This ain't gonna focus. So let me sit y'all back up. Still in love with me. Ooh. Oh my god, that was my phone that just dropped. My phone like, girl, you getting a new phone? Don't play with me. I'm finna drop this motherfucker. Since you taking me for granted. Oh, but anyways, so they got me a wallet. Like, ain't this cute? Y'all, I cannot wait to put my stuff in here. It's a little wristlet. I like little stuff like this because I love to wear the minimum and do. But yeah, so they bought me that, and then they got me a cotton blossom. It don't want to focus. But anyways, it's Cotton Blossom Bath and Body Works lotion. And y'all know I love Bath and Body Works. But yeah, I thought that was too cute because I thought we was just going on a lunch. I didn't know that we were going to get, I mean, that they were going to do that, or I would have bought something for them. Yeah, it just felt so good being at a table full of bosses. Like, all nurses, all educated, well nurses. I was the youngest at the table, and everybody had weight like years older than my age as nurses. So I just, you know, I just thought it was like, I just loved it. I'm like, I'm sitting at the table full of bosses at this fancy ass restaurant. But yeah, they end up paying for, of course, they took us to lunch, they end up paying for everything. But yeah, I enjoyed the idea. I'm just like, listen, I ain't never have no job do me like this. But I guess that's, yeah, But anywho, so yeah, I'm preheating the oven. Come here, Penelope. Come here. You want to say hey? Tell the people hey, since they don't really ever get to see you. Y'all, she acts so weird whenever I pick her up. Like, she just heart be beating fast. She be so scared. Look at her. Like, look. I don't know. I think, for one thing, she's scared of heights. But this is how she act when I hold her. Like, and I be wanting to hold her and cuddle with her. Like, she'll cuddle with me when I'm sitting on the floor or I'm on the couch. But when I'm standing up like this, she's sniffing me. Yeah. I just think it's so cute. Oh, y'all, I just love her. I want to give her one of her toys, but I want to save it for Christmas. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Y'all, she's so cute. Look, she ready to get down. She's scared of heights. Y'all, when I first got Penelope, she used to be just scared of people in general. Like, she had to warm up to me and my boyfriend to realize that we're not here to hurt her. Like, you know. At first, she would run from us. She wouldn't let us pick her up. She wouldn't let us do nothing. But yeah, y'all, I'm preheating the oven because I'm going to pop some cookies or either some cinnamon rolls, one of them. And y'all, I took out my nails, and I can't wait to get them done. I think I'm getting my nails done Saturday, so. I think all next week is going to be like a maintenance type of vlog, girl. So yeah, but that's what's going on. I want to give her one of her tools. I'm not going to do it. See, this is how I'm gonna be when I become a real parent. Like, I'd be ready to show people their gifts. Like, I don't be holding it for what? Good as hell. But yes, y'all. So, this is the end of this vlog, girl. And thank y'all so much for watching. Make sure that y'all like, y'all comment, and y'all subscribe. And y'all join the family. Because my girl, my guy, it's lit over here. But yeah. If y'all made it all the way to the end of the video, I want y'all to give me this sign right here. This emoji. Give me this emoji in the comment section if you made it all the way to the end of the video. Because I told y'all, if y'all made it all the way to the end of the video, I fuck with y'all. I fuck with everybody, but I fuck with y'all in a special way. So yes, I will most definitely see y'all in the next video. Bye, girl.